I'm back. Today I'm again going to teach all one nice Diwali recipe that is called Besan Laddu. I take a deep pan, keep it to make it hot on the gas. I take 2 cups of pure ghee. You can even make the laddus in vanaspati, dalda or whichever medium of ghee you want. But I prefer pure ghee, so that's why I am taking pure ghee. I take 4 cups of gram flour. I make the gas a little slow on the medium. Cardamom powder. Cook the gram flour for at least 10 to 15 minutes. See, there will be a face like this coming up. The raw flavor of gram flour is gone. Now I add in 75 grams of chopped almonds. I transfer the mixture into a bowl. I'll keep the mixture to cool for at least 1 hour. And when it cools, we'll add in the powdered sugar. Guys, the besan laddu ka mixture has become cool and nice. I'll add in the caster sugar to it. I'll mix it well. Yummy to eat. Please make it for Diwali. Serve it to your near and dear ones. Happy Diwali and enjoy.
Today we are going to do is egg bhurji. Today we are going to do a bakri special, that is mutton biryani. Today we are doing is egg curry.